हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू आर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 फ्रॉम द एक्सरसाइज 2.1। चैप्टर नेम इज फ्रैक्शंस एंड डेसिमल्स ऑफ क्लास 7। सो लेट स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द क्वेश्चन नंबर 4। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 इज अ रेक्टेंगुलर शीट ऑफ पेपर इज 12 1/2 सेंटीमीटर लॉन्ग एंड 10 2/3 सेंटीमीटर वाइड। फाइंड इट्स पैरामीटर। दे हैव गिवन अस लेंथ एंड ब्रेथ and sheet is in the form of rectangle. We have to find out the perimeter. Formula of perimeter we know very well, that is 2 multiply l plus b. Let's start solution of fourth. First we will write what they have given. They have given us length. So length of rectangular sheet equals to 12 1/2 centimeter. Now breadth of rectangular sheet, that is 10 2/3 centimeter. Now we will find perimeter. So perimeter of rectangular sheet, formula is 2l plus b. 2 as it is, l equals to 12 1/2 and plus b equals to 10 2/3. Now this is mixed friction, we have to make it improper friction. 12 2s are 24, 24 plus 1 that is 25/2, plus 10 3s are 30, 30 plus 2 32 upon 3. Now LCM, because denominator is not same, so take LCM, 2 and 3, 2 1s are 2, 3 as it is, and 3 1s are 3, 2 3s are 6, this is LCM. 6, 2 divided by 3 is 6, that is 3, 3 multiply by 25 plus 3 divided by 6, that is 2. Now we have to multiply by 32, okay. Now 3 into 25, this is 75. 32 into 2, this is 64/6. Now 75 plus 64, 5 plus 4, this is 9, and 7 plus 6, this is 13, 2 upon 6. Bracket means multiplication. Now 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 6. This is 139/3 centimeter. Okay, now they have given us length and breadth in mixed fraction. So we will also convert this answer in mixed fraction. So divide it by the side as a rough work. 3 4s are 12, 1 9. Now 3 7s are 21, 3 6s are 18. So here 18, 1, 2, starts from here 46. Now come at this point 1, and then here 3 centimeter. This is our answer. This is our question number 4. Now next our question number 5 is, see question number 5. Find the perimeter of triangle ABE. Figure is given. This is A, B and E. We have to find out the perimeter. Perimeter means sum of all the sides. Hide it. Okay, hide it. Then this plus this plus this. This is called perimeter, simply. Okay, after that, the rectangle B, C, D, E in this figure, whose perimeter is greater? Find the perimeter of this triangle and this rectangle, and then tell whose perimeter is greater. Now hide this 7/6 breadth. Then ED equals to BC, because opposite sides of rectangle are equal. If this is equals to 7/6, then BC also equals to 7/6. This is 2 3/4, this is also 2 3/4 centimeter. So first we will find out the perimeter of this triangle and then this rectangle. Then we will tell the question. So next question number, write down perimeter of solution. Solution of question number 5. This is for perimeter of triangle A, for perimeter of triangle A, B, E. Okay, we will just add these 5 by 2 plus then 3 by 5 plus 2 3 by 4. Okay, 5 by 2 as it is, because this is already a improper fraction. Now this is a mixed fraction, we will change it. 5 3s are 15, 15 plus 3 18 by 5 plus 2 4s are 8, 8 plus 3 11 by 4. Now denominator is not same, so we will take LCM first. 2 5 and this is 4, 2 1s are 2 5, 2 2s are 4, again at 2 5 as it is, 2 1s are 2. Now 5, 2 2s are 4, 4 5s are 20. Okay, 20, 2 divide by 20, this is 10, 10 5s are 50 plus 5 divided by 20, this is 4, 4 18 4s are 72 plus again 4 divide by 20, 5, 5 into 11, 55. Now add these 50, 72 and 55. This is 7, 5, 5, 10 plus 7, 177 by 20. They have given us in mixed fraction form. We will also convert this to divide 177 by 20. 28 is 160 and 29 is 180. So 28 is 160. Now minus 7, this is 1, this is 8, 17 by 20 centimeter. This is perimeter of triangle. This, now we have to find out the perimeter of rectangle BCDE. Now for perimeter of rectangle BCDE, for this we need length and breadth. Length is equals to, write down the 4, length of rectangle, I have made this rectangle, length of rectangle BCDE equals to, length is equals to 2 3 by 4 centimeter. Then we have breadth of rectangle, this is 7 by 6. Okay, now formula we have done in our last question also. Perimeter of rectangle, that is 2 L plus B. 2 L, 2 3 by 4 plus 7 by 6. 2, 2 4 is 8, 8 plus 3 11 by 4, 7 by 6. Now again denominator is not same, we have to take the LCM. LCM of 4 and 6. 4 and 6 starts from 2, 2 to the 2, 3 is a 2, 1 is a 2 to the 4, 3 is a 12. This is 12. Okay, now 4 divided by 12, 3. 3 into 11, 33 plus 6 in divide by 12, 2 and 7 to the 14. Now 33 plus 14, this is 47. 2 into 47 by 12. Cutting is possible. 2 ones are 2, 2 6 are 12. This is 47 by 6. Now divide 47 by 6. 47 divided by 6. 6 sevens are 42. 5. 7 5 by 6 centimeters. 7 5 by 6 centimeter. This is perimeter of rectangle, and perimeter of triangle is 8. 17 by 20. Whole number, check whole number. Here whole number 8 and here whole number 7. Which is greater? This one. So perimeter of triangle is greater. At the end we will write, therefore perimeter of triangle is greater. Okay, this is our question number 5. Our last question number 6, today's last question. Question number 6 is, Salil wants to put a picture in a frame. The picture is 7 3 by 5 centimeter wide, and to fit in the frame, the picture cannot be more than 7 3 by 10 wide. How much should the picture be trimmed? Salil is having a frame. Kita Salil ke paas koi frame hai. Picture ki breadth itni hai, matlab wide itni hai wo. Uske paas koi frame jo hai, वो कहता उसमें पिक्चर इतनी ही फिट हो सकती है. इसका मतलब ये जो पिक्चर का साइज दे रखा होगा इस फ्रेम के साइज से बड़ा होगा. हाउ मच शुड द पिक्चर बी ट्रिम्ड, कहता उसको कितनी पिक्चर ट्रिम करनी पड़ेगी, कितनी पिक्चर उसको काटनी पड़ेगी फ्रेम में लगाने के लिए. दैट मीन्स पिक्चर बड़ी है और फ्रेम क्या है, छोटा. तो सबसे पहले तो लिख लो, राइट डाउन विथ ऑफ picture, that is 7 3 by 5. This is 7 3s are, sorry, 7 5s are 35. 35 plus 3, 38 by 5 centimeter. Okay, so similarly width of frame, this is 7 3 by 10. 7 into 10, 70 plus 3. This is 73 by 10 centimeter. This is 38 by 5. Okay. 38 by 5. Here centimeter. Here we have. We will make denominator same. Yahan 10 de rakha hai. Agar yahan 10 chahiye to kya karenge? 2 se multiply. Hai na? Ho gaya 10. Aur isko multiply karke kitna aayega hamare paas? 70. 6, ये हो गया, ये भी 10, ये भी 10, denominator same. अब हमें पता चल गया कि यहाँ से आप compare कर सकते हो ना, कि picture जो है वो बड़ी है, जो frame है हमारे पास, वो क्या है, छोटा है हमारे पास frame, ठीक है? अब यहाँ लिखो, picture should be trimmed, picture should be trimmed. Equals to इसमें से 76 में से 73 क्या कर देंगे माइनस, तो एलसीएम सेम है, अब एलसीएम लेने की ज़रूरत नहीं है आपको, क्योंकि 76 माइनस 73 दिस इज 3 बाय 10 सेंटीमीटर. दिस इज आर आंसर, मतलब इतनी पिक्चर उसको क्या करनी पड़ेगी, ट्रिम. द पिक्चर शुड बी ट्रिम्ड 3 बाय 10 सेंटीमीटर. दिस इज आर क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन वी विल डू इन आर नेक्स्ट लेक्चर. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स.